seen just in a ground transport. That paperwork will be available when we get to the UC. Some time considerations. So when we start engaging with the operational world, when the 459 says, I can meet you at the golf ramp at this time, what time do we need to be there? Like before that time, so that we are ready. I want to just identify those things that are a little bit different than how we normally take call. The first one, if I bring out some points on the patient transfer algorithm, this is so that in our minds we're thinking about, well, what exactly, Major Young, does a stable patient mean? Because we take everybody right now around ambulance. So we kind of go, okay, I have these additional things I'm going to learn about today.
Okay, right? Points along the way, and let you know, and we'll point those out in the flight. Oh, okay, we're coming up on Nissan Stadium. That means I have this long until we're probably going to be there. And if at any point you're wondering, like, hey, how far out are we right now? Just ask the question, and we can.
Age, yep, I'm okay with what the patient acuity is, and I kind of.
I'll be the one that takes you around and gets you familiar with everything. Set time is 30-40 minutes prior to take off to Blue Cross.
No hospital, but right now, if you just load up in the ambulance and we can take them 15 minutes out the door.
That's like I said, most of the time we're going to be picking you guys up on golf ramp. It's going to be a hot load to patient, so we'll, everything's kind of flexible when it comes down to it.
Then Air Force, right? Air Force wide could benefit from this. So then any base that has rotary wing assets can train their medics, and then they can use it. Okay, does that make sense to everybody? So you guys are kind of.
Make sure everything is stopped. I didn't mention before, I'm going to say again, aircraft.